My name is Patrick Sheehan, and my years are 24. Tipperary is my native place, not far from Galtymore. I came of honest parents, but now they're lying low, and many a pleasant day I spent in the Glen of Athlone. My father died and I closed his eyes outside our cabin door. The landlord and the sheriff too were there the day before. And then my loving mother and sisters three also were forced to go with broken hearts from the Glen of Athlone. For 3 long months in search of work I wandered far and near. I went then to the poorhouse far to see my mother dear. And the news I heard nigh broke my heart, not still in all my woe. I blessed the friends who made their graves in the Glen of Athlone. Bereft of home, of kit, and kin with plenty all around, I starved within my cabin and I slept upon the ground. But cruel, alas, my lot was, I ne'er did hardship know, till I joined the English army far away from Athlone. Rouse up, there says the corporal, you lazy Irish hound. Why don't you hear, you sleepy dog, the call to arms sound? But alas, I had been dreaming of days long, long ago. I awoke before Sebastopol and not in Athlone. I groped to find my musket, how dark I thought the night. No, blessed God, it was not dark, it was the broad daylight. And when I found that I was blind, my tears began to flow. I longed for even a pauper's grave in the Glen of Athlone. O blessed Virgin Mary, mine is a mournful tale. A poor blind prisoner here I am in Dublin's dreary jail. Struck blind within the trenches where I never feel the foam. And now I never see again my own sweet Athlone. A poor neglected mendicant, I wander through the street. My 9 months' pension now being out, I beg from all I meet. And as I join my country's tyrants, my face I can never show. Among the kind old neighbours in the glen of Avalon. Then Irish youth, brave countrymen, take heed of what I say. Don't ever join the English ranks, for you'll surely rue the day. And if ever you attempted a soldiering to go, remember poor blind Sheehan of the glen of Avalon.